Hey folks, Ted from Nerd Immersion here, and if you saw anything yesterday, you'll see that I got both copies of Candlekeep Mysteries, but I wanted to show you something that I really dislike that I think is a big mistake on Wizard's part, and if you look right here, there is no appendices. And what that means, if you're looking for a new monster stat block or a magic item, you need to flip through and find the stat blocks hidden throughout each individual section of the book. If you're looking for a new magic item, you need to come to the treasure section and then see if there's a new magic item. They're not included at the end of the adventure. They're just contained somewhere within, right? Is there treasure here? Oh, no new magic item there. Here's another stat block. And then, like, let's say I were to flip all the way to this adventure here, and I'm flipping through. Oh, new magic items. Another stat block. Why does Wizards of the Coast keep changing to this format?